saddest song I've ever heard. When you hear Elvis Presley sing gospel, you feel it in your soul. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna do one of my favorite gospel songs that he recorded. How Great Thou Art.
Oh, Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I want to applaud us. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, before we go any further, have a round of applause to Sound and Lights, my beautiful sister, Miss Carol. Help us out on the spotlight tonight is Juice, everybody. Give her a round of applause. Round of applause to Miss Connie, who's working souvenirs. My tío Roberto, who's my guard dog, ladies and gentlemen. The MC of the show, my daddy, Mr. Kyle Hall, everybody. Give him a round of applause, yeah. Also, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to acknowledge a dear friend of ours. She helped us a lot with the marketing. Please give Miss Amy and the Wolfman a round of applause, everybody. It's been a tremendous help. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to say that I truly enjoy doing what I do for a living. And that's coming out here and that's paying tribute to Elvis Presley with the utmost respect to his legacy, his music, his image, but above all else, his fans. And from one big Elvis fan, because that's it. That's all that I am. I'm just one really big Elvis fan in a jumpsuit. But from one fan to another, I don't think that there'll ever be another Elvis Presley or another entertainer to do what he did in his industry. But I believe that if we can come out here and entertain you folks, and you folks are entertained tonight, well, then I feel like we have done our job. So thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much. Also, ladies and gentlemen, have a round of applause for the staff here at the theater, everybody. Give them a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, I know we tend to goof around and have a lot of fun on stage, but the truth is we wouldn't be able to do the things that we love to do if it wasn't for the sacrifice that our veterans have made to this great country. So how about a round of applause to all of our veterans, because they are the ultimate heroes. And we must never forget that. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to go and dedicate this last song, song number 298. It goes by quick, honey. I'd like to dedicate to all of our heroes, and until we meet again, in 5 minutes in the lobby, may the God Almighty, because He is Almighty, and He is risen. I'll tell you what. Bless you all. Good night, Marshalltown.
Stay on.
Oh, I wish I was in a land of cotton. Old times, they all are forgotten. Look away. Dixieland. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Another round of applause to our veterans, everybody.